Congratulations are in order.
Yeah, thanks.
I also heard what you told Jane about Chris. That guy really is a slime.
You get that right.
Of course, no one else believes me. Not even my own sister. She fired my ass and threw me out. She's been totally brainwashed by the guy, if you ask me. It's like she's a refugee from Waco. And I'm probably enjoying my last weekend of freedom.
How's that?
Well, according to my probation officer, without a job, the court is forced to send me back to the loony bin. I've been trying to change, make amends. Maybe it's bad karma. Maybe I'm just a bad person. You think I'm a rotten person, don't you?
No. I can kind of relate to what you're saying.
I can.
Yeah, a lot of bad things have been happening to me lately, too. You know, I don't really know you, but maybe you and I never learned to play the game. Hide our feelings. People don't like honesty.
Never thought of it that way. Yeah, my life may be pathetic now, but the thought of going back to the human zoo, I won't last a week. I'd rather kill myself. What's this?
The rags, they're wiping down the tables. I'm short one waitress, the job is yours if you want.
You signed my work release papers and everything?
Sure.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'll be the best waitress you ever had.